Hey, that's all. That Cardi B, baby.
We're at this nice restaurant now. Don't do that, my dear.
It's okay. Mommy's no spring chicken.
Oh, no. I've been around the block before.
You was a doorknob?
On a bike with no saddle.
Get out!
Ooh, that ain't a spring chicken. That's an old crow.
Yeah, Joe.
I don't know what the hell all y'all looking at. I'm going to represent. If I got to come up here and sit down here at this table with a copper and with somebody using the N-word, nigga, then I'm going to come up here and represent all the Black Lives Matter. We all going to protest. We all going to burn that shit down.
Really?
Well, you might want to get real full, because you know what about to happen? You about to lose your job. You about to lose your job. You about to remake.
Here we go, Uncle Joe.
Your job.
You with him too?
I like that, yo.
Defund this shit. Get rid of the police.
The same way that we're saying defund the police, there are criminals saying the same thing. That's why crime has gotten so much worse. Think about it.
I don't know all the answers, but I know somebody needs to have some conversation, because you ain't gonna never get nothing figured out as long as everybody's screaming and yelling at each other and don't nobody listen.
My tax dollar.
Joe, man, something, baby. When last time you paid a tax? Never pay no damn tax.
Can we just let this go, please?
Well, do you want there to be lawlessness then?
Hey, babe, you think that scared me? Bring it. Look, I know lawlessness. I spent my whole life in lawlessness. Look who I live with.
Yeah.
That's my sister. It's brawless and lawless.
Lawless and brawless.
Yep. Them titties ain't never been captivated.
Oh.
They've been running free all the time. You want me to feel sorry for y'all? Hell no, I ain't finna feel sorry for y'all.
Well, now you're doing the very thing that you don't want us to do. You don't want them to judge all Black people as criminals, but you want to judge all police as killers?
My dear, say something to stop all of this.
I got a set of his keys in here.
Oh, call the police. That's my car alarm.
See?
Oh, you want the police, man?
See?
Oh, never mind. It went off. Okay, what was I saying?
Not a damn thing. You see? You're mad at the police till you need them.
That's true.
You been sitting there talking, I don't care stand till somebody break your damn house, seeing shit, that's the first thing you call.
Mm. Oh, that
come on, that look good. That look good.
Look at her.
This is hot.
Oh, we got that service.